I've always been really into bluegrass and jazz music, and people think they have nothing to do with each other, but they really do. They have a lot in common. One very specific thing that they have in common is that they're both really about virtuosity on the instrument. I love all of that. Fiddle tunes, I've found a way to put that into my music all this year. And all that sort of thing. I just love all that too. So there's no one thing. I've just loved so many different types of music for so long, and sort of it's all in there somewhere.
First time I saw these seconds.
This is the first orchestral date I've ever done with my music. It's an interesting sort of beginning to this for me, because I'm doing a bunch of orchestration, piano and orchestra songs on my next record.
Sounds fantastic.
Okay.
You guys are wonderful. Thank you.
I could easily describe what I did for this piece and what I do often. I describe it as American folk tradition, but also with the jazz piano thing. So the way it is really sort of a Bob Dylan-ish folk song to me, with a lot of blowing on the piano, that sort of that combination. This is sort of the take the beat, you'd say, but there might be a few little things in other sections that you can slide in because it's all in click. And if I could do that, that would be huge for me, and then we'll have to just mix it up. Boom, boom, boom.
Thank you, excellent job.
Hi, thank you.